This is project number 156, open loop speed control of surveillance camera panning from PC. For the surveillance camera panning, we have a motor here and we have connected through the RS232 cable to the computer, and we have the associated circuits with the microcontroller and the motor driver IC. The arrangement is such that once we operate it from the hyper terminal, it will function the way that we desire. So now we'll see the hyper terminal function and see how it starts.
So we first go to the program, then accessories, then communications, and then go to the hyper terminal. In the hyper terminal, we have to put some name, anything, and then say okay. And then we go to the settings, restore defaults, and then okay. And here we go to the file and then properties, and then we change the settings where we go to the ASCII setup and we say the echo the typed characters locally, and that is how the entire setting is done. Now once the first time one has to press the S. Now once the PEX presses the S, you can see the motor starts rotating at a lower speed. We can see that the motor is starting at a lower speed, right? And then once the number 1 is pressed, which is 40%, we can see the motor is now rotating at around 40% speed. Motor is rotating at around 40% speed. Now once you press 2, the motor rotates at 60% speed. You can see the motor is rotating at around 60% speed. Motor is rotating at around 60% speed now. Now we change it to 3. Now the motor rotates at higher speed. As indicated, the motor rotates at 80% speed. And once we press the X, the motor stops. Now the motor has stopped. This is how the entire control of the surveillance camera can be done from the PC.